mobs come, they beat us, and nobody raises any voice. So this is very harsh and just unacceptable to us. So we are showing solidarity with our brethren in West Bengal, and we are hoping that the conditions will change.
The concerned doctor who is in the ICU, he is fighting for his life. There is a deep, depressed fracture in his skull. You can see the extent of the injury that has happened to that doctor. So if the doctors and the medical professionals' life is in danger, how can we take care of the patients?
Actually, this is not the first issue. This Bengal issue has just provoked us. But actually, day by day, every day in our real day practice also, we come across many such incidents when patients get agitated in spite of the fact that we can only do this limited portion.
If a doctor is pressurized from outside, if a group of 5-10 people are standing on the head of a doctor will never be able to give a good diagnosis to the patient.
We should have a central security system which we have here at AIIMS and should be there for all the peripheral medical colleges also.
Doctor is at the forefront of every complaint a patient has. That includes lack of medicine, lack of bed, lack of ventilator. Whatever complaint they have, they will go to the doctor. The doctor is not the redressal person for that. Doctor is there to serve the people. So there should be an augmentation of the seats in medical colleges, infrastructure development. And third is the security should be at the from the government itself.
Separate screening area should be there so that a condition can be immediately explained to the patient relative.
Protection, especially during night time. And there should be a police station near to. Yeah, there should be accessible police force near to any hospital from where we can get help.
See, unfortunately, the larger hospitals in the cities have hired their own private individuals to protect their doctors. So this is the job of the government, which they are unable to do. In the smaller cities, probably this has not been done.
There is a clause for medical negligence when it is punishable by the courts. It's a civil lawsuit which the patient party can, you know, file against the doctor, and if it is found to be culpable, then that is fine. But that is no way. You 200 people gather in a mob and lynch the doctor on duty for an 85-year-old man who was a terminal case.